Students, welcome back to our animation world. As in the previous video, we had discussed about concept of zero and value of zero. So today, we will learn about concept of subtracting a number from itself. But before going further, I want to ask you some questions. A girl, जिसका नेम है श्रेया. श्रेया की मदर अपना हैंड दिखाकर पूछती है, श्रेया, what do I have in my hand? श्रेया says, मामा, two coins. उसकी मामा दोनों coins अपने पर्स में रखने के बाद पूछती है, श्रेया, what do I have now? श्रेया says, nothing. Now you tell me, what do you mean by nothing? Yes, it's zero. Afterwards, Shreya's mother give an apple to Shreya और कहती है, eat the whole apple. Shreya eats whole apple. जब Shreya पूरा apple finish कर लेती है, उसकी मम्मा पूछती है, Shreya, how many apples do you have now? She says, Mama, now I have nothing. I mean, I have zero apple now. You know, why did I ask you these questions? And answer also, because ये questions हमारे आज के topic से related है, that is subtracting a number from itself. अब आपने previous videos में subtraction के बारे में तो study किया था, जिसमें हमने ये जाना कि how to subtract, the symbol of subtraction, and हमने ये भी जाना that we subtract the smaller number from the greater one. But क्या आपको पता है what happens when we subtract the same number? Let's know. When we subtract the same number from minuend, we get zero in answer. Means any number subtracted from itself gives zero. Example, there were six bananas. Tushar and his friends ate all the bananas. So how many bananas are left? Yes. No bananas means zero bananas. अब इसे numbers के थ्रू subtract करते हैं. Six bananas minus six bananas. अब तुषार के friend ने सारे bananas eat कर लिए. So how many bananas are left? No bananas means zero. So we will write zero under six minus six. हम इसे horizontally भी कर सकते हैं. Example six minus six. Is equal to zero. This is horizontal way. So six bananas minus six bananas is equal to zero bananas. Remember one thing, kids. किसी भी numbers को subtract करते time, चाहे वो numbers vertically write हो या फिर horizontally, answer will be the same. Let's take another example to make you clear the concept of subtracting a number from itself. There are seven glasses of juice. Isba and his friend drank all the glasses of juice. Now tell me, how many glasses of juice are left? अब अगर आपको glass देख के बताना हो तो आप बोलोगे zero. But अगर आपसे बिना number of filled and empty glasses show किए पूछे तो आप क्या करोगे? Yes, vertically. आप vertically numbers को arrange करके कर सकते हो. Firstly, arrange the numbers vertically. 7 minus 7. Now, open your 7 fingers. Now, close all the 7 open fingers. How many fingers are open? Yes, 0. So, in answer we will write 0. Same process se hum horizontally bhi kar sakte hain. Example, 7 minus 7. Now, count 7 on your fingers. And close all the 7 open fingers. So we left with 0 open fingers. And in answer we will write 0. Means if we subtract a number from the same number, we get 0. Chahe wo number vertically write ho ya horizontally. I hope all of you have understood today's concept. Now it's your practice time. Students, there are two questions. First is, write the answers to the following questions in the box provided. अब ये question आपकी बुक के पेज नंबर 39 पे, ये आपको बुक में करना है। सेकंड क्वेश्चन, सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग कंप्लीट इन नोटबुक। अभी जो आप सेकंड क्वेश्चन है ये आपको अपनी नोटबुक पर राइट करना है। दैट्स इट फॉर टुडे, वी विल मीट अगेन इन नेक्स्ट वीक।